High-Speed Rail in China is the world's longest high-speed railway network and most extensively used, with a total length of 37,900 kilometers by the end of 2020. The HSR network encompasses newly built rail lines with a design speed of 200 to 350 kilometers per hour. China's HSR accounts for two-thirds of the world's total high-speed railway networks. Almost all HSR trains, track and service are owned and operated by the China Railway Corporation under the brand China Railway High Speed. High-speed rail developed rapidly in China over the past 15 years. CRH was introduced in April 2007 and the Beijing-Tianjin Intercity Rail, which opened in August 2008, was the first passenger-dedicated HSR line. HSR extends to all provincial-level administrative divisions except Macau. The HSR network reached just under 38,000 kilometers in total length by the end of 2020. The HSR building boom continues, with the HSR network set to reach 70,000 kilometers in 2035.
中国高铁是世界上最长、应用最广泛的高速铁路网，到2020年底全长3.79万公里。高铁网络包括新建铁路线，设计速度为200到350公里。中国的高铁占世界高速铁路网总数的三分之二，几乎所有的高铁列车、轨道和服务 均由中国铁路总公司以中国铁路高速品牌拥有和运营。15年来，高铁在中国发展迅速。高铁于2007年4月开通，2008年8月开通的京津城际高铁是第一条客运专线。高铁延伸至除澳门以外的所有省级行政区划。到2020年底， 高铁网络总长度接近38,000公里，高铁建设热潮仍在继续。到2035年，高铁网络将达到70,000公里。